I ordered some stuff from Shein, and I'm trying to see if they're a real deal. Like, I'm trying to see what's that, because if they're good, I'm gonna keep ordering from them. I know a lot of people like them. Talking about the shipping and how it wasn't accurate, and it took me 3 weeks to get accurate shipping and my accurate tracking number. It took 3 weeks to do that, and I said, when they say 3 to 7 days for processing, they mean 7 days. They say 3 to 7 to give you a little bit of hope. That's it. But they mean 7 days and some hours, because it took me 3 weeks to get my stuff processed. Literally, no, it took 2 weeks for me to get my stuff processed. And it took 3 weeks for me to get an accurate shipping item number. Item shipping. Tracking number. And I was really at the point where I was like, I want my money back, because I'm not going to get these items. Like, I really thought I wasn't going to get them. But I guess because it's China, that's a good amount of shipping time. But not for me, because I'm impatient. They gave me a pop socket, and I've been wanting a pop socket. I just never got it. Like, I'm so pressed. Like, y'all. Y'all, I'm so pressed. Oh, this was the free gift. Oh, that makes sense. So, yeah, when I ordered my stuff, I ordered 10 items, and then they give you a free surprise gift or whatever. And I guess this was the free gift. So, yeah, I got me a little pop socket over there. So, yeah. Uh-oh, this is not all I ordered. Hold up. Hold up, this is not all I ordered. Oh, yeah, it is. Calm down, Alicia. Okay. So I ordered 4 swimsuits. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I ordered 4 swimsuits. And I also got some shades. And they put the shades in the little holders or whatever. And I ordered 3 purses. So we're going to see if they legit or not. I ordered everything in a medium. Because your girl is not skinny, but your girl is also not big. So, and I heard that their smalls are small, and I would not have been able to fit that. So, yeah, we just gonna see what's going on. So, first I'm gonna start off with the purses. I'm so excited. Okay, so this the first purse or whatever. It's a smell. How do you undo this? Wow, this is kind of nice. All right, so this is the purse. I thought this purse had a shoulder strap. That's the reason why I bought it. Oh, it does. Okay, it's on the inside. Okay. Hair a little bit. This purse stink though. It does not smell good. So yeah, this is the purse. Oh my God. All right. So this is the purse. It's a nice size. I like this. Oh, I'm happy. Yeah. This is the strap. It's giving me off-white vibes. What does it say? Oh, this is like kind of like off-white. It says 19, what? Kinachu, limited edition. Okay, so that's cute. This is how you open it. Yeah, do like that and it pops up. Space, I mean, it's not a lot of space, but it's a small purse. So this is what the inside looks like. It's not a lot of space. You could fit like, if you like me and you try to like fit food and stuff, you could fit like a Subway, half a Subway sandwich and some fries and like maybe like a single burger. Y'all about to see me flexing on my Instagram or that. So yeah, we're gonna put that right there. The second bag I got is actually like a book bag. And I just felt like I needed this in my life because I was feeling it. And this is so cute. Alright. So this is the purse. It's white. I mean the book bag. It's white. I liked it. Oh my gosh. I'm about to start shopping at Shein some more. I might order some more stuff today. But this is the bag. This is what it looks like. It's just a plain. What does this say? You. This is not English. What? What are you saying? Okay, so I don't know what this says. You're shot. What? You, it's your. Okay. I'm not even about to stress myself out to figure out what this says, but I don't care because it's cute. It also comes with a little strap. So I'm gonna put the strap on. So yeah, it's like this. It's too bright. It's a little too bright, but you get the gist of it. This is what it looks like. So yeah, I like this purse. All right, so now we're gonna go on to the bathing suits. Ooh, I'm nervous about these bottoms because, wow. Where are the bottoms? Is this the bottom? What? Whose cheeks? I like that they're kind of high cut. I'm glad I got a medium. But yeah, this is it. It's very bright. And this is the top I'm kind of nervous about because the boobies look really far apart. And I don't know how that's gonna work out, but this is the top. All right, so this is the same one in black. These are made like pretty nice quality. So this is the second one. And the same whose butt cheeks gonna fit in that. Not even a baby's butt cheeks is not fitting that. And then I got, oh my gosh, y'all. I'm just expecting bugs to come out. Like anything that falls out, I'm just expecting it to be a bug. All right, so then I got this. Okay, so it's supposed to cross in the back. This is the bottoms. I love this, so cute. All right, so these are the bottoms. But why is it so, like, the crotch is so long. And this is the top that comes with it. So, goes like that. And then that goes over and it's gonna be a strap like that. And I got that in two colors. I got that in like a light brown and then a chocolate brown. I can't wait to wear the chocolate one. But the thing I notice about these ones is like it's more of a shirt material and not like a bathing suit material. So this is the second one. This is so cute. Yeah. This is the second one. Oh, I didn't even open all of my purses. I got three. So yeah, it's the same bottoms. I really like this color. It's like a mocha. This is literally a cocoa color. Like it looks so bomb on my skin color. Oh yeah, this is the other purse I forgot to open. This looks cheap. This looks very cheap, but you know what, I don't care. Because it was cheap. Oh, yeah. This one comes with, like, two different, like, a clutch. And something. What is this? Now to the next thing. I might end up actually throwing these away. I'm going to keep this one, but I don't need this one. So the last things that I got are sunglasses. So far, everything looks like how I ordered it. But you never know. Is there anything in here? Sun. Oh. See, I just be expecting to be scammed. Yeah. Oh my gosh, everything has a horrible smell. I'm glad I didn't get no clothes, but. So these are the first pairs I got. What did he say? Probably doesn't say anything. I really can't understand that. Yeah, I'm gonna put these on for y'all real quick. Ooh. Shades be so big on me, but I always wear my shades on my head. Like, yeah, I know. I always wear my shades on my head. This is the second pair that, this is a pair of that I've actually wear on my face. So, it's these. And they actually go with my scarf. Yeah, I really like these. I could just wear these like this. Be like, hey, y'all, bless the body. These are like a good quality. Like, these are really nice quality. I'm so surprised, y'all. Like, I was expecting the worst. They are legit. They are legit, y'all. Like, if you ever question, should I buy stuff from here? You know, it's been a lot of bad reviews. Of course, people gonna have bad experiences. But for the most part, like, the shipping was some trash. First of all, let's get that out the way. But the products and the quality, I think it really depends on what you get. Because I didn't get clothing. I got swimwear and accessories. So maybe that's their strong points. Because I do see a lot of complaints about, like, sizing and stuff. But so far, like, they fine. So, yeah, this is the other pair I got. I like them. They're cute. I just have to wear my glasses either on my head or kind of down on my nose because they just don't look right like that. Like, that just doesn't look right. Be walking around like this. Like, no. They gotta be a little bit lower. Like, I'm peeking at you. And that is the last items, and I am so satisfied because I thought I was wasting my money. I went in thinking the worst. I was just like, look, guys, if you don't plan on shipping my things, please just send my money back. Of course, I didn't say that because they didn't even give you an accurate email to email. They didn't give you nothing accurate, but for the most part, I'm pretty pleased with Shein. I spent $100. That's not really not a lie. Like, I was really, yeah. Also, about the shipping, I did pay $15 for expedited and still ended up getting it in 3-4 weeks. So, I guess that's their expedited time, but yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope y'all learned something. Because I hope y'all, if y'all was thinking about shopping at Shein, but you didn't really something. If y'all was thinking about shopping at Shein, I think you should definitely do it. Just be careful with what you get. And I think I was just kind of lucky because I wasn't really trying to get clothing. A lot of people probably want to get clothing, but not me. I was not trying to get no clothes from there because that was too risky and I was not trying to waste my money. Make sure you like and tell your friends about my channel, and I will see you in the next one.